So in this video we're going to talk about the inflow setting. So here we are inside a new scene, and this will be the domain. So we will select this one and select the fluid setting. Then we will select the flow. It will be the domain, and after that I will select this to be an inflow. So basically we have a circle, and make sure that you have a face inside this circle. Then I will enable some velocity here. So I will say that the x velocity will be 0.4 and y 0.1 and z will 0.1. So basically it will go first in the x axis, and after that it will hit in the our border. If you want to select the both, it will be more visual and more quality. And after that I will add some keyframing for the circle. So I will hit I will say that it will around 150 100, so it's around 5 seconds maybe. And I will say the frame rate will be 30. Then I will select the domain and say that end will be to be 6 seconds. And after that we have the speed. I will increase the speed. Then I will select this one and go to first frame and add location rotation. And after hit location rotation, and we are now done. I think I will go for, I will clear this keyframe. And go for 40 and right now we are done. So I will select the domain and pick now. So it has now been finished baking. So I will go for the first frame, and after that I will play. Let's see what we have. So it's now basically it increasing, as you can see. So this is how you can fill any cube. So if you have any cup or cup of water, and you want to fill this cup of water with water or any fluid, you should use inflow. This is the method you can use for filling any surface. If you want to fill it all, you can increase your time, of course. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next lesson.